I'm LP and I'm back with another video. Hey y'all, what's up? All right y'all, so I'm back with another video for y'all. I'm not doing no clothing haul today. I'm actually doing a sneaker haul. I'm about to show y'all my daughter's sneakers. She have this sick addiction with sneakers. She like to go out and buy sneakers. She order them online too, y'all. Her favorite sneakers are Felines. She do wear Air Maxes and other sneakers as well. But the main sneaker she loves is Felines. I used to love Felines back in the day. I be rocking with like Puma now. And I like, then, what is it, YK or whatever. I like their sneakers. Like I said, this is all about her addiction and her sneakers. So, on today's video, can you give it a thumbs up? Subscribe to my channel. Hit that bell so I'm dropping my videos. Y'all could be right here with me. So, I'm going to drag this video on too long. So, guess what, y'all? I will be right back. Okay, y'all, I'm back. All right, we're going to start with Fila. I told y'all about her favorite sneakers with Fila. So, we're going to start with this one. I like this Fila. It got a lime green in the front. It's made. It got gray. It got a little blue in it. This is cute. This is one of her favorite sneakers, y'all. All right, so let's go to the next one. Okay, this one right here, I really love this one because I like the orange. This one got, look like a Toy Course blue. They Felines too. She loves her Felines. Okay. I had to show y'all this one. This is her daughter's Felines. I said, don't start buying all them Felines for them. But I put this as very cute. Dang. Okay, this is hers. This one is red. And this is like a light Toy Course blue too. With the red shoestrings. I love these. I'm gonna come back to the Felines. So I'm gonna show y'all this DKNY sneaker. You can see they in the middle. She be wearing her sneakers like one time. Okay, let me see. This one she just got recently. Nautica. I'm not even sure if she wore this yet, y'all. But I think it's cute. Alright, let's see. Alright, we're gonna do our Air Max. These are Air Max sneakers. I like these. They got purple, red, white, and black. Love the way the bottom of the heels are made. You see through them. And they got a little red see-throw thing in the front. Okay, they're cute. Damn, this is funny. She's like, mom, don't show the sneaker. Nike Air sneaker. Air Nike or whatever. Now, she's like, mom, after I bought these, I realized, she said, these ones are not real. Because the line, the check mark, don't supposed to go all the way to the back, she found out. As you can see, she barely warm. And now that she know that it's not real, she probably not going to wear these sneakers, knowing her. I think they cheap. I don't know why they go through all this stuff with these sneakers. Okay. I'll be right back, y'all. I'm back, y'all. I'm about to get my boogie on again. All right, y'all. I had to pause for a minute while so I can go get some more sneakers. So here we go. Let's see. All right, so these Champions. She like these. I thought these was really, really cute. I like the fact that it, like, it's a little high top on there. She can get by with all these because her feet are small. But I like these. So the sneakers, if y'all like them, y'all comment what sneaker you like and which ones you don't like. All right, I'm gonna do another Air Nike. These are hot too. I think these are really cute. I like the yellow, the red, the black, the white. They are really cute. I like these too. All right, she's like, Mom, don't show this sneaker. This is actually one of her favorite sneakers, but once they get dirty, they hard to clean. And guess what? I do not like these sneakers, y'all. I never did. I don't know what it is about these sneakers. I don't like them. I know y'all know what these are. They Nikes, but I'm not sure. I think they got a name. Them a weird name or something, but guess what? It don't matter. I do not like these. I don't like the lines. I don't like the way they look. Especially when you see them real big for men, I be laughing. I think it's a funny looking sneaker. But I ain't gotta wear. Alright, I know y'all like these. So the Air Nike. What you call these, what, Air Force Ones? Her little feet. Yeah, these are really cute. Like I said, comment on the sneakers. Let me know what y'all like or what y'all don't like. If you will wear it or if you wouldn't wear it. Now this sneaker right here, she like these. These are they're Air Maxes, but what's the name of these? It's a V&M on there. Y'all let me know. I forget what she told me what the V stands for. I just know that they're Vapors? Okay. Vapor Max. And I heard these ones cost a couple dollars. I don't really know nothing about them. I just know they got these bubbles under the bottom. It's not one of my favorite sneakers. But her feet is small, so her feet look cute in these too. Comment on this sneaker if you know what this sneaker is. I don't really know too much about this. Okay, what you gonna do next? Before I get back to her sneakers, I'ma show you a couple of my sneakers that I like, my type. I'm not a sneaker person, but my feet, I don't know. I don't like men. I don't like women's sneakers because they make your feet look big. My feet is already big, but it go with my body. Like, I'm what, 5'7"? And I wouldn't look right with no little feet. I wear a 9, 9 and a half sneaker. 7 in boys, I believe. But this sneaker right here, I actually got in a girl. And this is a Puma. And I love these. I wear these. Shit, I matched these with all different shirts and stuff. I bought shirts with the light green, the pink, the blue, the black. I really like these, but this is mine. This is a Puma. This is another Puma I like that I bought me that I never wear. I thought these was really cute. Then when I got them, like when you see sneakers online, sometimes they look a little different when you get them. These right here, I thought they were so cute online when I got them. The front, I didn't really care for too much, but at the end of the day, as you can see, I barely wear them by the bottom. But I think it's a cute sneaker. Okay, this one's mine as well. Bang. All right, here we go. Another Puma. I love Puma. This Puma, I just love the way, like, it shine at the bottom. I got an addiction with patent leather. And I'm waiting to get me some real cute patent leather sneakers. I just love them. A lot of people don't, but I do. But I thought this sneaker was hot. And this sneaker was actually given to me by someone. And they gave them to me all because I said, oh, I like them sneakers. And they just gave them to me, Brandon. Okay. And I'm going to show one more of my sneaker, pair of sneakers. This sneaker right here, I love. The only thing about it, I'm looking for them again. I like these DKNY. When I tell you, when I wear these, I get so many compliments about this sneaker. And it's crazy because I'm having trouble finding it again. And it's getting a little dirty. I wipe them off. I don't even want to wear my leather sneakers so much. But I'm going to find it again. This is mine. And that's it for my little sneakers for right now. I'm back to my daughter. So right now, I'm going to do another Air Max, a Nike. And I love these. I think these are so cute. It's like the yellow bounces off the orange. It's really cute. I love it. Going back to the felines. I'm going to say the one that I think is the best for last year. All right, here we go. Really cute. These are blue. Got a little gray, you know, a little red in them. I love them. Okay. This one I'm about to show y'all right here, this is one of my favorites. I love. She love it too. She ordered this one online. Here we go. This is really cute, though. Let me know what y'all think about this one here. And it's so cute with the beige. Oh, that's nice. And this is orange and yellow. It looks pink, but it's really orange. Hot. Okay. I'm waiting to see this last song. Okay, I'm about to show y'all the last sneaker. And I mean, I love this one. It's a feline. And she loved, when she saw him, she went crazy. I was like, no, not another pair of sneakers, but guess what? She worked hard for her money. She can buy whatever she want with her money. So anyway, this one right here. Here we go. And this is a feline. And let me tell y'all about this sneaker. It's see-through. It's like, it's clear. I just love this sneaker. Look at that. Pink. It's like a green, a lime green. Orange. These are really cute. I just love it. So if you like this sneaker right here, give it a thumbs up and comment on the sneaker. And guess what, y'all? I'm not going to drag this video on too long. I'm so glad y'all right here with me in this video. Like I said before, subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell. So when I'm dropping my videos, y'all can be right here with me. And guess what, y'all? I'm going to catch y'all in my next video. Peace.